Franklin said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up there.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could've used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your positions!
We got contact!
Jesus! What the fuck are you doing?
We're on our way. get to you.
Damn it!
You go with her. I'll lay down suppressing fire till you're airborne.
See you back at the carrier, Nomad. Good luck.
Nice to feel wanted, Major.
KPA forces have already evacuated the valley, but they left behind some artillery units. Our boys are using them, so do not engage. Our boys are using them, so do not engage.
I'm on my way, Major!
Come on, sir! In here!
What in the name of General Patton is that fucking thing?
Get out of here, Vulture! This bastard belongs to me.
What about you, Major?
I'm a Marine, son! I'll walk on water if I have to. Now get off my fucking island while I draw its fire! Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
I think we can make it! Hold tight!
Strickland!